इन द टॉपिक 3D शेप वील डिस्कस अबाउट द ट्राइंगुलर पिरामिड नाउ. हाउ मेनी नंबर्स ऑफ फेसेस एजेस एंड कॉर्नर डू अ ट्राइंगुलर पिरामिड हैव. वी हैव टू आंसर दिस. यू सी हियर अ ट्राइंगुलर पिरामिड इज मेड. दिस ट्राइंगुलर पिरामिड कीप इन माइंड दैट इट्स बेस विल बी ऑफ ट्राइंगल. आई मीन इट्स बेस विल बी ऑफ ट्राइंगल. दिस इज अ ट्राइंगल राइट. इन द ट्राइंगल you see like this and then this will just go in the corner like this. Okay, you see here, if you see this triangular pyramid, its base will always look like a triangle. You see, if this is the base we are taking, right? So is this looking like a triangle? Yes. Now if I just turn this around and if I take this particular portion as a base, again it will look like a triangle. And then if I just turn it like this and if I see this particular portion, it is again looking like a triangle. So always a triangular pyramid will have its base in the form of triangle. Now we have to answer the number of faces, edges and corners. For this I'll make a fresh triangular prism, you see. Like this is a triangle and then the edges we'll make, right? Now the number of faces, how many faces can we see here? In front of me there are three faces, right? This is one of the face, then another face and then third face. And just when we turn this when we turn this triangular pyramid, we'll get a face at its back also, right? So 1, 2, 3 and just back side of this we have one more face. So all in all we have 4 faces in the triangular pyramid. What about the edges? Edges, how do we answer? You see, this is your one of the edge, then second edge, third one, fourth one, fifth and then sixth. Clear? So there are 6 edges in the triangular pyramid. Now the number of corners. Corners means the vertex. So we know the joining point, right? All these joining point are known as the vertex. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. These 4 joining points where 2 line segments are meeting is known as vertex. So there are 4 corners in the triangular pyramid. I hope it is clear now. In a triangular pyramid, we have 4 faces, 6 edges and 4 corners. How come? If you see this pyramid, for faces, we have 1, 2, 3 and 1 at the back side. Like simply when I will turn this around, we'll get the back side of this. Now, that is one of the face. And then about edges, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And what about the corners? The joining point are the corners of a triangular pyramid.